swept away as he survived. Here, lorry drivers are forced to stop, unable to go one way or the other. They are just a few feet above the swirling water, but it may be enough to save them. Japan is one of the best prepared countries in the world, but it wasn't prepared for this. Authorities warn the death toll will rise all day. So many are missing. This is Kamashi City, where the river is now full of cars.
Look at this, Kathy. Kathy.
This is Sendai Airport as the tsunami.
What happened?
Here, shaking goods off the shelves in a supermarket. Here, disrupting a meeting of Japanese